Doomgift.
Catch!
Thank you. Ah, Rico, ever since they built this thing, I say someday Mario Frigo is going to stand on top of this wall and urinate off the edge of the world.
You always dreamed big, Mario. Oh,
I've done it 3 times since I've been here. You should try it.
If Diravero is onto us, his forces won't be long in coming.
What's she doing here?
Rico, you try telling Rosa Manuela where not to go.
Rico.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
I am a symbol as well as a leader. You understand that? It's why you tear down statues and rid our nation of poisonous propaganda.
And what if Di Ravello tears you down? We don't have statues of you.
Well, actually, if... Excuse me, I have a sculptor friend.
Mario, who? Take her back. I'll hold the wall.
Okay, so he's not my friend, but he's a social media friend.
No time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment.
Rico, go to top of wall.
Get to the top. of the wall. You'll see it coming. All right, Rico. It's just you and me now. Rebels will hold the wall.
I'm sorry, Rico, for letting Zeno escape.
Spilt milk, Dima. I'll take care of Zeno.
Please! Let me go! I never wanted this to happen. Bavarium had great potential for novel new uses in chemistry. Nightlights and magnetic bracelets. Bavarian geodes were sure to sell to tourists. What would happen if you dropped salted licorice in liquefied Bavarium?
You had your chance, old man. You blew it.
Taken care of.
A lot of people here at the Cove didn't make it. We have to end this war, Rico.
Yes, it's about that time, old friend.
I'm attempting to find Central Command and Power Node for Falco Maxime Bavarium nuclear warhead. We'll continue liberating provinces of Insula Striate.